another incident like this, I gotta tell you people something here. Especially the new ones. Tell me, why do the tribals obey us? Is it because they fear us? It partly is. But fear before man is not absolute. When your life is so shitty you've got nothing to lose, you start having rebellious thoughts, even if you are the lowest of the tribals. And can we have that, gentlemen? No. We cannot have that. That is exactly why tribals must have faith. Faith in the Supreme Force, making the world what it is. Making a master a master. And a slave.
What do we have here?
Not a man with a gun. The desert.
There is no art form? What the hell? Knock knock. No one home. This is so strange, man. Really strange. There is no one home. Okay. I think we have to turn on the lights and then we'll see. Won't let me jump. Let's do this. And it did go down, I think. Okay. It's that one? Yeah, that one. We have a dead guy on the floor. Fuck, man. I'm gonna fucking die. Fuck. This is some crazy shit, man. Okay, let's move on. What the hell? That's it? Oh shit. There is 1, 2, 3 big guys. One, two, three. Yeah, three big one. Okay, no problemo. We can handle it. This is shit, man. Run for your life. Helicopter down. Those fucking mutants are here. I know it. Fuck! Fuck my life! Shit, man. And you're dead if you touch the heat again. But you fucking had it coming. Come out, you dick. This was so fucking intense. Ooh. Look, yo. Ah, shake it, baby, shake it, shake it. And what now? Where is the guy? Oh, new weapon, nice. Okay. There's the big guy. Big guy, come here, big guy. Fuck my life, motherfucker. How the fuck did I miss?
He just got our guys, that fucker. Looks like it's that soul.
We've a man down here.
Medkit faster. I gotta kill it. Fuck my life. Nice. It's fucking down. Fucking bitch. like we can hide. He thought he can hide, man. Bloody bastard. Motherfucker, stay put! Recharge, reload. Headshot, motherfucker. She's fucking scary already.